How does change lead to growth? Change is the end result of all true learning. Leo Buscaglia. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come. 2 Corinthians 5:17.